Hello, how to solve x times square root of 2 minus square root of 18 is equals to x. Find the value of x. Now, from the equation x square root of 2 minus square root of 18 is equals to x, we add square root of 18 in both sides so as to move square root of 18 to the right side. So x square root of 2 here 0 is equals to x plus square root of 18. Now again we minus x in both sides so as to move x to the left side. So here it will be x square root of 2 minus x is equals to here 0 plus square root of 18. Now x is common out of bracket, square root of 2 minus 1 is equals to square root of 18. We divide by square root of 2 minus 1 in both sides, square root of 2 minus 1, then this will cancel. Then we rationalize the denominator, multiply by square root of 2 plus 1 in both in numerator and in denominator. So x is equals to square root of 18 times bracket square root of 2 plus 1 over, when we multiply the denominator to be square root of 2 bracket square minus 1 square is equals to, here is square root of 18 times square root of 2 plus square root of 18 over, this will cancel, so it will be 2 minus 1. Therefore x is equals to square root of 36 plus square root of 9 times 2. X is equals to, here is 6 plus here it will be 3 square root of 2. So this is the answer. Don't forget this step to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.